operator station on the machine consists of a what we call a dual axis wobble stick. This is what controls the thrust and the rotation of the machine, both drilling and pulling back. So as long as everything is working and it's rotating clockwise, rotating counterclockwise, thrusting forward, thrusting to the rear, that means all the functions of the joystick is working like it should. It's all electric over hydraulic, so as long as it's working from the operator station, you have no problem with the electric dual axis breakout system and the joystick. The lever on the left controls the breakout wrenches, or what we call the vices on the front of the machine. All you can do is thrust it and make sure the front cylinder is working good. Go left and right, making sure the second cylinder is working like it should hydraulically. This is a mechanical unit on the left. It is not electric. It is pulling valves. So as long as it's working, you have no problem. Check it for hydraulic leaks up at the motors. And if you're evaluating the machine to buy it, take note of whether they have had covers over the instrument panels or not. Very important to do that. Water is the worst enemy that this thing has as far as it's water resistant, but it's not waterproof. So has a lot of rocker switches on it. They don't like moisture.